Welcome to our Worldwide Trends Room. Today we are going to be riding the Montgomery Zoo's train. And we think that this is the electric engine. Pretty sweet, eh?
It is pretty sweet. I think we're the only ones on the train right now. We're here early in the morning, right when they opened.
Yeah. So, now let's...
we might have to wait for some more people to show up.
I don't know.
It's too bad those...
Yeah.
Those peacocks weren't still here.
Yeah.
Okay. You got it?
Yep.
There you go.
Super easy. Okay, so.
Look at the ducks.
Yep.
Oh, the little mallard.
Yep.
Cute.
Yep. I think we're about to go.
I think so. Think of the train ride so far?
I like it.
I think it's longer than the Birmingham Zoo.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and ring that bell icon.
Oh, there's the goats. Those are the goats that ate our map.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a pony, too. Or is that a llama? I think it was the llama that ate the map.
Oh, it might have been the llama.
I think it was. Rhinos over there. Thank you.
Tunnel.
You're gonna scream, they're the only one. We're the only ones on the train.
Can I bet the train.
It'll get more crowded.
Yep.
We didn't go in that museum last time. It is a long ride. I remember it was longer than the other our other two.
Yeah, I think it is. And we might be doing a video of us riding this train at Oz Zoo.
Yeah, we need to do that.
Yep, we do.
Where the paddle boats are.
Oh yeah. Maybe we could see if they're open.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a feeling they're separate. Like that maybe is a car. Because I didn't see anything about the prices for the paddle boat.
Yeah.
Oh look, there's the sky lift.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna ride that later.
We're gonna be riding the sky lift today.
Look, and there's the school up there. The people that go to the school can see the sky lift going by when they're out on the
bus. Oh, by the way.
Oh yeah, it did. Not when we were on it, but yeah. There's another tunnel. For your money on this ride, our train is $3.50 and it's real short.
Yeah.
This one's $3 and it's long.
Yeah, it is. What's every penny?
That what?
What's every penny?
I don't think so.
You don't think it's worth every
penny? Oh, do you think this one's worth every penny? Oh, yeah, I do. And our train ride's good too. I mean, we don't pay because we have a,
yeah,
we have the ride membership.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah. first. I saw some kind of a dock down there. It may be just a summertime activity.
Maybe. Yeah, it probably is.
I wonder if there's ever any alligators in there.
Maybe.
Maybe. It looks kind of swampy.
Yeah. I bet some poisonous snakes are
in there. I bet they're definitely 100% guaranteed. There's water moccasins in there.
What's water moccasins?
A poisonous water snake.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're real common, so I bet 100% there's water moccasins in there. I'm not sure which side we get off on. Probably that.
Yeah.
Do we get off on the left or the right? Either one. All right, thank you. Ooh, oh man. I think I did that last time. All right, I'm gonna stop it.
Okay, don't stop it.
Yeah, tell them bye.
Not, no.
It's too, I can't make it too long, buddy. The sky lift doesn't start till 10 o'clock.
So,
there it is.
Yeah, there's the sky lift. I wonder what animal we should go look at.
Don't know. I'll have to use my phone to look at the map.
So,
I'm going to stop it.
I'm going to do my phone.
No, don't do your phone. Not at the zoo.
That was it for y'all. Bikes, trains, and well, bye! Okay, bye!
We'll see, tell them you'll see them soon.
I'll see you soon on the skyline at 10 o'clock.